You have to go catty corner. Because you'll be going right in front of that car.
You have reached your destination.
Anybody in there?
No. Just 20 open, 24 hour.
The guy's in the toilet.
Ew, you not wash his hands. Ew.
Yeah, we just take a look at the menu here real quick. Can you see?
Mm-mm.
Where should I go back? Where's it from?
Wednesday, what's that? Three roll tacos, cheese. Do they have plates? With the beans and rice? Platters, combination platters. That number 7, I'll have the number 7. Beef taco and enchilada.
Okay, we'll have a number 7.
Number 7?
Uh-huh.
What kind of taco?
Shredded beef.
Shredded beef.
Beef? And enchilada?
Enchilada?
Cheese.
Beef or chicken?
Cheese.
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 Okay.
Then I have a bacon and egg burrito.
Bacon and egg.
And a carne asada street taco.
How many?
One. And
fish?
I have, do you have a fish street taco too?
A fish taco?
Yeah.
Okay.
And a large Coke.
And a large Coke?
Okay.
That's it for me.
And that's all?
It's going to be the number 7, the bacon burrito, the long carne asada street taco, a fish taco, and a large Coke?
Yep.
Yes.
$24.08.
Thank you.
Thank you. I'm gonna come and get a chorizo burrito for breakfast.
Okay. You should just have somebody come pick it up for you and bring it to you in bed.
You get up early.
Yeah. Uber Eats. Hey.
Be
come you didn't clip it to that thing? It might fly away.
Because I don't care about it. Thank you. You could have clipped it to the thing.
Open your thing.
Same reason I didn't use her pen.
Over at the clinic, they have clean pens. You use that, and then you throw it in another basket. Then they re-clean up.
I just carry my own pen around. Yeah. And I don't always have to put it up. They should just not have a pen. Mm. What were you using the pens for? To fill out information? Or?
Yeah, you have to sign in when you go to the lab.
Look like the other guy was waiting for a while.
Mm-hmm. The lady, they parked on the side and she just ran and got it.